Mind Reader's a song that my good buddy Red Atkins played for me real early in the recording process. And I fell in love with it. I really did. And so we kind of kept that song on the back burner for just to see how the album was going to shape up, see if we had room. And, you know, it came down to the last recording session, and you know, we were still in love with it. We knew it would be great. And I'm just so happy with how this song turned out. It's a song that I live, and we all live, us guys, constantly. You know, we always think we know what the girls are thinking, or we think they don't know what we're thinking. But in hindsight, they always have a leg up on us. That's what Mind Reader's about to me. And right here in this car, like you knew that smile was gonna melt me down. Like you know those lips are what I'm needing right now. And girl, when you lay them on mine, yeah, it's like you read my mind.